everybody. As you can see, Kazan knows that Officer Williams is a bad, bad hombre, and he's going to try and get him. There goes Kazan all the way up on top of the box. And he's off. He sees the bad guys, he's gonna roll the car. Nope, that door's closed. Oh, that window's open. There he goes. Kazan getting the bad guy, trying to pull him out through the window. That demonstrates the control that the corporal has over his police dog. He was able to get the Kazan to come back to him, and he got off the bike and came back to him. Big round of applause, Corporal Ellie. And when he doesn't, Kazan is going to take care of action. Kazan for a number of years. Uh-oh. This is a really, really bad guy. Officer Hollenweger and Rocky are coming in to help out. Man, this guy's really bad. And I think Rocky wants to... Oh, my goodness. Now we have two dogs on the bike. And look at that. That guy's not getting out of that one, that's for sure. As you guys... Uh-oh, here comes Kazan again, and he's down. There he is, he's down. That bad guy is not getting away, that's for sure.